Montasia Davis still cries. Ernie was her best friend in school.
You're totally cute. Adorable. Look at his smile.
Ernest Anderson was a talented chef aiming for a career in hospitality, a student at Akron's East Community Learning Center.
We had to help him out. That was our friend. We had to help him out.
Ernie was a victim of senseless gunfire on a city street that wounded another man, a good kid with a lot to give. In fact, he already gave a lot. The smile that lit up the hallways and rooms. The memories that are helping his friends through the heartache. The funeral is paid for, but the students wanted to do something to help Ernie's family, create a memorial, and so they went to work.
They spent their own time, own money out there hustling hard in the hallway, like, you know, yelling, screaming, like, for Ernest, for Ernest.
It was about Ernie all the time. They baked and sold food, especially the peanut butter pies that he loved. They took donations. The money just kept pouring in. They were hoping for $500. They could reach $3,000. Money Ernie's family can use however they desire. The students made sure to thank teachers and staff, like Regina Warner.
Nothing can be said about my being more than proud about these kids. A lot of times we hear negative things about teenagers these days. This is what it's about. These kids loved Ernest so much.
And they always will. Lou Maglio, Fox 8 News.